hottest trip.
It was a good trip, but it was just not the ideal trip that I thought I was going to get. You know, I ended up under the wire the first time. I ended up a little further back than I thought I was going to be. And then from that point, we just had to work out a good trip. And it ended up being a good trip from that point. We never got stopped, and the traffic never got bad for us. And everything opened up, turning for home. He really, really made a big closing run, you know, for a two-year-old like this first time. We started up back to a mile today, and closed up the big round to be second. I wish we could have got a win at the beginning.
Now, have you ever been in, I'm guessing not, anything quite like that? That, no. Like you said, you're a mutual winner?
Yeah.
That you're not paid off to win, you pay off the second.
I've never heard of anything like that, and it's just weird because we were all behind the gate today, and we were like, hey, what's going on? Nobody really had any answers or what was happening.
Did they say why that horse, any idea why that horse was scratched? No. You tell?
The only thing I can think of was there's so many different vets back there that I think one of them seen when the horse went through the front. I guess it just automatically assumed that it busted through the front, so they went ahead and scratched the horse, and then the vet that was actually in front of the gate came back up and said, hey, no, they actually opened up the doors for that horse so it wouldn't get cut up. So then I guess they had to work it back in. That's from what I gathered from being back there.
Now, Kenny's talked about this horse being on the Derby trail.
Yeah, he's a nice horse. I mean, for him to do what he did today again, you know, he just keeps stepping up, so you gotta, I guess he's gonna have to give him a chance at the Derby again. You know, he did break his maiden there, so he's got to look forward to it.
This might be his last race on grass for a while, right? I mean,
we'll regroup with him and find the dirt race for him. You know, I'm going to take him to Florida. We'll probably take him to Silverleaf Hills and give him a little bit of a break because he's run out, but he's a real sturdy colt, and you know, he's a toughie. You know, he's going to have a good 3-year-old season.
What all did he show you in this race? Because it looks a lot like he might not get it.
He worked his way through traffic. Was he the best horse? Who knows? But you know, he ran well.